Hello, YouTubers. Welcome to the Rodney1279 channel on this March 14th day of 2017. We're ready to do some second fortune. And I hope y'all guys enjoy this video. Depending on how long these rounds are, I guess it will determine whether it's going to be a two-part video or not, because last time I was able to get in the whole game in one part because the game went so quickly last Tuesday. So we'll see what happens. And here we go, we're starting. Got a purse in here. Let's kick it off. Thank you. all the time. It only does this in Second Fortune. Forgive me, y'all. Here it is. I'm sorry about that, folks. Okay, good solve. Okay. If this is what I think it is, it's not my turn, but I think I know it already. Well, it's another answer. Yeah, I have it sold. Okay, we at the halfway point here. Round number five is a movie. I think I know this puzzle too, but we'll see. See, there's puzzles that I know, but I can't get my turn in. Just 8:21, we're past halfway. So I'm gonna let this go. I'm gonna risk it again. We're moving along here. Oh, second spin stuff again. But the good news is it's going back around again, so I think I'm the last one. Wow. Damn, good solve. Going right to round seven here. Mm-mm. Yeah, they're saying that they got lag on their end. See what's the threshold here. Because 19,100 is the high right now, if it gets back around to me. So, it's a possibility I might risk it today if it gets back around. Yep. See, I love this new rule. One guess and that's it. And it's one thing about it is if I really don't know the puzzle or I'm not sure of this puzzle, I might have to keep spinning until I get clear understanding of what the puzzle is. He's getting it on the second turn, too. Zudo, wow. Now, I would have never guessed that that was a Z up there. Well, for my sake, I'm glad I didn't get a chance at this puzzle. Because I would have thought it was Poodle or something. We got dessert. It's been history. No eyes. Oh, I know the puzzle. Yeah, knowing the puzzles, but they're not my turns. My turn. Not gonna happen tonight. I know the puzzle. Yeah, I'm filming. Sorry about that, folks. Like, why couldn't she wait till tell me that until after I film? Hopefully this round will end before 8:58. Yeah, because I know I cannot do no 1 hour videos, no videos more than an hour anymore. So I'm looking at the time here. But I think she may get it done before this, the hour is up. Ben got it solved. Good for him. It's first time in a while that I didn't score any lending dollars on Tuesday night. But yeah, today was my day. So it's possible I might be on tomorrow to play this game. We'll see, depending on how I feel. Alright guys, this is Riding1279 signing off. Saying be safe, be careful, take care of everybody, and stay blessed. I will see y'all tomorrow for Tic Tac Toe. Goodbye, y'all.